Hello everyone, it is 12:40, 40 minutes past midnight. Yeah, I didn't record yesterday because it was just such a busy day and I was exhausted as hell. I'm doing two today, one now, and then gonna post it right after, and then I'm gonna do one when I wake up in like 7 hours or 8 hours, I don't know. But yeah.
I could devour a billy hog right about now.
That's how it is right now. A fucking spice for you. All right. I'm not doing that. That's dangerous. What I did was dangerous, but I just chose to be like, whatever. Try me. Fight me. Where you at? There you at. I'm sorry, my guy. I just really need to get this fucking mutation. Come here, you stupid little bitch. God damn it. I think that counts as fucking killing them with fucking... have to take these off. Do a different fucking thing. If they're dying by poison in my fist when I do that. The fucking poison. So many of these. Might as well use the hammer. That'll probably be the easiest one rather than the fist. I think these are counting for the fucking hammer, though. It's much easier to tell with the hammer than the damn other one. The fist.
Where are you off to, Ant?
Mainly because I can't tell if I actually kill it with my fist or if I'm just fucking losing my mind. Oh, that hell. That's fucking crazy that I can parry that. I can't believe I could parry that. If I knew that, then I would have been completely fucking fine. For a lot of the damn fights with that thing. God damn it. Okay, so now that I'm not distracted in a way, hopefully, I can keep going with all this shit. I still don't know if I should do that now or later.
I believe!
Only because there's so much to fucking do. Ugh. I'm gonna see if I could find those damn twinkling shells, the scarabs. Cause if I do, I'm gonna be set. Gonna be set on making more of them. The only problem is that they run away. What the fucking bitch? Clearly don't know who the fuck you're messing with. Fucking stupid. close, but not getting up here. I stumbled upon something dangerous here. Stay away. One of them must get launched up here. I want you to hit each other. That one is gonna die before these other, like, seven. They're thinking of other ways. Figured it out. It's all those fucking eyes. And since they're all just engaged in combat, they're all just immediately just not going to heal up. They can't heal up if they're in combat, which is great. There's only been one that's been successful to get up here. The rest of you will die. See who's gonna jump. Come on. No one of you wants to get up here. What the actual fuck was that? Y'all, please come up here. This is what I'm going to be dealing with for a little bit. Oh, fucking goddamn it. Fucking missed it. Come on. One of you come up. Just saw one at the corner of my eye. Close, but you're not gonna get me that easily. I don't know where else to go in this place. Pretty sure I've already been this way. This is where I came in at. Make that jump. I don't know where this takes me, but you know, I need to explore. Oh wait, it takes me here. Fucking shut up. Thank you. what they do, it's not going to stop me from exploring. Shit. Okay. Pretty sure I've already been in this place before, though. All I did was beat the shit out of everything. Came down here. Don't think I went this way. I came in this way. What the fuck am I doing? I have been down here. I didn't get anything left. Good, he's jumping backwards. A fucking idiot. Where'd this one go? Somewhere I don't want to be. Okay, that's another way to... Whoa! That's another way to get to the upper yard. Awesome. Let's go this way then. Where's the, Okay, so that one's gone. This one's over on the rock. Can't analyze anything because I've already done that. How much time has it been? It's been 30 minutes. That's it. Did I even change it back to what it was? I did, yeah. Okay, cool. Didn't even realize there was a fucking wolf spider there. That shit was really close and I hate it.
Let's see what's around here.
Alright, now it's starting to get a little bit difficult to stay awake. I just don't have the brain capacity nor the just the brain power to actually go in and see people, because I'm also very fucking tired. Fuck you, dude. Sauce is shit. No, I haven't done much today. The real problem I'm having is, like, I'm so fucking tired. The problem is, I don't take naps. I stay awake for a long period of time. And sleep for like a short period of time, and it's just not good. But also, I deal with a huge fucking headache. It's only been 37 minutes. Actually, I'm really thinking here. Thank you. These two. We good. We good, Chief. Continue on. Just saying, you would attack me, you would have died. Just saying. That's it. You're dead. It's forever stuck on my screen now. Until something else comes out. God damn it. I've run into this bug so many goddamn times. Absolutely ridiculous. There we go. It's gone now. Shit. You know what? I'm gonna get myself a dandelion tuft. I think that's the best choice right now. Seeing as though I am in a dangerous spot to be doing this. And if I don't have the right stuff, then I will die. Apologize also for yawning. So fucking unprofessional of me. And if you think I'm going to be a professional, fuck. I'm just gonna be myself. Fuck being professional. Fuck all that shit. I just wanna be myself.
Seems right. Well done. Perhaps you could get a job at the Gittin Jet as a barista. Assuming all goes to plan, of course. And you're old enough to comply with any labor laws.
Forty-3 minutes.
It looks like there are still a few bugs left in the system. We'll need to get down there and repair those mixer modules.
For fuck. Okay. On the fucking inside. Of course they are. I can't do anything about that. I have to go back home. I have to get another one of those fucking repair tools because I don't have mine on me. Man, this one's closer. Here it is. It's actually really fucking annoying. Fucking hair in my face, bro. That shit's annoying as fuck. I don't have nothing. Nope. There it is. Where I was. Oh my fucking God. Ah!
Watch out! I'm burning up!
stupid little fucking ladybird larva. You're a nice little bitch.
Oh, oh God.
Guys are better. You don't actually sing the song, just this one's fine. I believe it was this one. Need to hurry. Hey, get up there real quick before they start destroying shit. God damn it. Are they destroying my fucking... What are they destroying? This is coming from here. Worked fucking hard on that, you bitch! That shouldn't count. There's nothing. There's no waft emitter here. Whatsoever. understanding this. Take a look at my mutations. I have one free one. Ah, shit, okay.
Look at the state subterfuge. This all right. I must warn you, the fusion process for the Ambigonin cocktail is quite loud. It will continue to draw attention from the director's little army. And it will take some time to prove, I'm afraid. We'll need to defend those mixer modules for as long as it takes. If the orcs destroy them, they'll take down the entire system. A prudent suggestion. Strong enough defensive structures around the Javamatic's weak points could buy us the time we need. I have a storage facility not far from here that should be of use in this endeavor. I'll mark its location on your scabby. This might take a bit longer to get you home, but safety first, as I always say, for science!
Can I go in here now? Is he gonna let me in here? Oh yeah. This is it. This is the shit.
Did you know the Muffin Man has a mangina?
Shut the fuck up.
A muffiner, if you will.
Shh.
It's very dirty.
Shut up.
Go back. Love you.
How do you? I'm gonna have to go home real quick before I even think about continuing on with what I'm doing. What time is it actually? Oh fuck, it's almost time. So we have the Ambigonin cocktail set to go. We have our defenses ready and whatnot. It's gonna be very annoying, but hopefully it isn't too bad, because I am in the process of really thinking about what the fuck I'm gonna do after this. And I know I need to 100% it. It's gonna be a serious goddamn problem. If I'm not able to beat the infected brood mother, that's just really gonna be terrible for me, because I'm working so damn hard on this, on all of this, and I really want it to work. just having a fucking problem with it at the moment. But, yeah. So it's been a little bit of farming here and there and whatnot. Here, there, everywhere. A lot of good stuff here. We're able to make a lot of things. We have a lot of fucking a lot of things here that are just not gonna be easy for me to figure out. It's just that one. Alright. But I really appreciate y'all joining. Later I will be probably working on getting things settled. Moving things from the lab under the Javamatic to my base, as well as getting more things set for the big fence. So, if you guys are following me on Twitch and Kick, links are in the description, as well as my husband's Twitch and my husband's business. All of those in the description. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Love you all. Appreciate you all. And if you need someone to talk to or know someone that needs someone to talk to, please reach out. That is the best way to help with depression. In any case, just being there for someone is very important. So thank you all for joining. Love you all. Appreciate you all. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.